Good evening to everybody. Thanks for joining us here for a second concert of the season with the Rowan University Percussion Ensemble. It's a pleasure to have all of you watching us, some even in a different continent. So a shout out to everyone here in the U.S., our friends, and across the globe. We started the program with a classic song by North American composer Frank Zappa. And it's in an arrangement by Daniel Levitan. And it's our first step in this journey that's going to take us through a bunch of different manifestations and a bunch of different views of contemporary percussion. Right away after this, we're going to hear a couple of other pieces. The next piece in the program is Music for Bass Drum by North American composer Barney Childs. And he's a North American composer born in 1926. And he wrote Music for Bass Drum in 1964. He's a composer also associated with poetry, literature. Now, he worked also as a, in addition to being a composer, he worked as a professor in literature. And so we will hear Music for Bass Drum, originally written for one bass drum and three musicians. And of course, given COVID, we have to give a little adjustment. So you'll see this next. And then finally, in our next block here, you will hear a piece by North American composer Christian Wolff titled Stones. This is from 1969, and it is part of a larger collection of pieces called Prose Collection. And we hope you enjoy the evening with us. And here we are, the Rowan University Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
One of the things that we've had to learn over the last year is really flexibility, malleability, and to be willing to learn all the time. And much of the repertoire, I mean, we're learning how to rehearse over Zoom. We're learning how to put together concerts that we have, you know, pretty much everyone rehearsing in a different room. And every piece we chose is an opportunity for the students, myself, and the audience to learn something new as well. And so when Christian Wolff, you know, says, you know, make sound with stones, we have an immense opportunity to learn. How do we make music with one of these objects that is, you know, part of our, you know, just part of our being since, you know, we were conceived. And so it's really been beautiful to see the students have the opportunity to learn and develop in that way. So in this idea of discovery, we're moving on to a couple different continents now, and our first stop is going to be in South America and Brazil. Composer Lourdes Saraiva. She was born in 1966. She lives and teaches in the southern part of Brazil, in Florianópolis, at a university, and she wrote this beautiful snare drum trio in the year of 2010. And so we're also taking this trip from the three pieces from the 1960s we started our program with, now into the 2000s, and Lourdes brings us to the 2010s with her piece, The Path of the Thousand Doors. And then right after that, we're gonna take a trip to Vietnam, and we're gonna hear the music by composer Kim Ngoc. Now, the piece is called Gio Nom in Vietnamese, and it is, it could be translated as the southern monsoon, or really the day of the south winds. This is a beautiful piece. She calls it music theater for four cymbals in the hands, and so you will see the very beautiful visual sensibility that she brings. She had some of her training in Germany, Freiburg, and she wrote the piece Gio Nom in 2003. So now with you, Lourdes Saraiva and The Path of the Thousand Doors.
Thank you.
still on the theme of discovery, our trip to Brazil and Lourdes Saraiva and her snare drums really allow us to discover timbre nuance and how much, you know, change of timbre you can create. And the music happens, you know, with this combination of the three snare drums becoming one meta instrument that lives in front of the ensemble. But that's very beautiful. And then Kim Nock's piece allows us to discover this different sensibility, the sensibility of touch. So ourselves, the students, and hopefully the audience at home, you get this really moment to discover this foreign object, right? This piece of metal that's been forged into a cymbal. So it's a very a theatrical and poetic piece in that way. Now, moving on to the next piece, one of the great joys of being a musician is having these encounters with people. And this next piece by Tristan Perich, we met maybe 14 or 15 years ago, and I played this piece and some other pieces of his. And then we haven't been, you know, on the same continent for a good 12 years. And so now we have this moment that we're encountering each other again. And it's a really great pleasure because, you know, as I was rehearsing the piece, it's a piece of such joy. It brings me real deep, deep joy listening to it. Tristan wrote observations for crotales and six-channel, one-bit tones, and this was written in 2008. And Tristan is a rock star of the New York new music scene, and so it's a pleasure. Tristan, thank you very much. I'm really happy we're close to each other, and we can hopefully be playing each other's music very frequently now. So, with you all, please enjoy Observations 2008.
Thank you.
Before we present the last piece, I'd like to thank all the crew here from Pfleeger Concert Hall, Dina Ford, Jeff Hyatt and the sound, Brittany, thank you so much, Dave Semeta with the video, all the RTF folk that are here recording, photographs, and especially to our students, to each and every one of them. So I'd like to call out all of their names, and at the end, we'll give them a round of applause. And so we have Ryan DeCesare, Anthony Dittert, Zach Gormley, Devon Arthur, and Caleb Leon. Thank you very much. And to the families, thank you. You've been putting up with us musicians, making noise and competing with your work and your chores and your life. And so we are very, very, very thankful for all the support you give to our students. Congratulations, all of you. Beautiful playing, beautiful work. And so we end the program tonight with a piece called Toyama. This is from 1993 and 94. It's for ensemble and is written by one of the great percussionist composers, great pedagogue for many, many years at the University of Michigan, Michael Udow. And it is a festive piece with which we will end our program. And so for the Rowan University Percussion Ensemble, my name is Fabio Oliveira, and I want to thank each and all of you that are with us in this stream, and we hope you enjoyed it, and we hope you join us again in April for our next concert. Thank you very much. Enjoy Toyama.